You got the hose?
Nope.
Oh shit, it's your girlfriend, hold on.
Judge me, I can see clearly when you're gone. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh.
Excuse me, sir.
Yeah.
We're making a YouTube video asking people for life advice. If you were to go back in time, what advice would you give yourself at 18 years old?
At 18?
Yes, sir.
I would say, be more forgiving of people, more patient, you know, don't hold grudges, basically.
Don't hold grudges.
Life's too short. It does you more damage than it does the person that you're holding the grudge against.
Yes, sir.
You know, so just be more, you know, loving, patient, kind towards others, and it's not worth it to hold a grudge or be, you know, have vengeance towards people. It just does no good.
It took me
a long time to learn that. I was too prideful back then. So I was like, oh, I'm too prideful, you know, so.
You gotta admit that you're.
And my dad's like, not that way. He's a wimp. He lets people walk all over. So I'm gonna be the opposite of him. Right. No one's gonna rip me off. No one's gonna outdo me, you know. So I would get in arguments and even, you know, a few fist fights here and there in high school or junior college and stuff, you know, just because of my attitude, my pridefulness. So get rid of that. Just say, no. Everybody deserves, you know, kindness. Everybody has value. And let treat everybody that way, you know. It'll be a better place. It'll be a better. Hey, good
thank
job, you.
You
guys.
Appreciate
I'm doing the,
thank you.
The video.
That's
awesome.
Yeah, thank
I'm
you.
Proud of you guys.
Thank you.
You too, guys. Awesome. Thank you.
How you doing, ma'am?
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
Good luck on the video.
Thank you. You have a good night.
Okay, you too, guys.
Thank you.
I'm not gonna lie to you. I feel like I can do anything right now. I'm about to go fly. You suck at driving.
Hey, let me see how you can walk though.
Benny, let's do the it's the thing for me. You know what I'm talking about?
Oh,
let's do it right now. Let's do it right now.
It's your height for me.
It's this big ass eyes for me.
It's your girl hitting me up every time for me.
It's that big ass melon head for me.
Oh, it's your whack ass wrestling skills for me.
It's those whack ass shorts for me.
It's your whack ass hat for me. Oh. It's your whack ass eyebrows for me. It's your hot ass breath for me.
He went in on your ass.
Hold on, I got a question though. Skinny girls are BBWs.
I ain't got no type.
Hey!
Bad bitches is the only thing that I like. You ain't got no life.
Nah.
Cups with the ice and we do this every night.
Hey.
I ain't check the price.
I got it.
I make my own money so I spend it how I like. I'm just living life.
Hey, put your seatbelt on. Put your seatbelt on.
In the car with my goons.
Goons. Chillin'.
In the car with my goons.
Fake ass rap, nigga, can't rap. Now I gotta set these ass all the way. Man, you see me going in. Oh my god, he really know I'm lit in this bitch. Nigga, we about to go off. And then we chop a heat gone. We don't need him no more. Man, we going straight to the VMAs. We getting bits on bits now. Oh.
Stop it. Get some help.
We want in your YouTube video.
Hold on. She's
too.
What is a secret about your ex? Like something
their
no one.
Their dick game was terrible.
Watch me tip, bro.
In your 2020 coronavirus target bobsled racing team.
You can't do that when there are crackheads around.
I'm scared.
Really?
Yeah.
That's crazy. I'm looking at two of them right now.